If I was not in the studio and not doing this shit right now and in this motherfucking trailer, you know what I'm saying, and doing this positive shit, I'd probably be right in your motherfucking house right now, tying your ass up in your fucking safe, slapping your kids around on the real.